Brenda Vaughn, weekdays on Eyewitness 12 News. This year, Valerie Harper is back as Rhoda in her new job as a dietitian at an exclusive resort hotel.
Hiya, Rhoda. Here's that cholesterol count you wanted. Rhoda, can I tell you how good you're looking lately?
Thank you. You're such a dear.
Well, listen, I mean it. I really do, Rhoda.
Rhoda. That diet of yours. Now, those people out there are starving to death. Now, come on. You gotta... But I must admit, you are looking fantastico.
You're such a dear. But you gotta take my diet literally. Food is for fuel, not enjoyment. Can I ask you something? Am I too fat? Tell the truth. Are my arms too big? I feel like a pig. Is my head too small for my boy?
Rhoda's back, and SCTV's got her Thursdays at 9.
Boy, I'm fat.
Tired of ordinary television? Don't touch that dial. SCTV is now on the air. Starring Joe Flaherty, Eugene Levy, Andrea Martin, Rick Moranis, Dave Thomas, featuring Robin Duke and Tony Rosato. Television like you've never seen it before. This is the SCTV Television Network.
Now, for the first time on 75 Diet Plan. Use as directed and your results are guaranteed. Results you can see in your own mirror. 30-day supply plus complete diet plan, just $19.95. Order now for rush delivery. Here's how to order.
The formula 75 Diet Plan can change your life, too. You burn off pounds of unwanted fat or get our 30-day money-back guarantee. Have your credit card ready and call toll-free 1-800-367-3700. That's 1-800-367-3700. Or send $19.95 plus $3 shipping and handling to Formula 75 Diet, Department 63, Canton, Ohio. That's Formula 75 Diet, Department 63, Canton, Ohio, 44750. But for faster service, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-367-3700.
SCTV station manager, camera, Edith Prickley.
For the light, $2,000 for the psych. $2,000 for the psych! Holy mackerel, John, let's use this little mother more often. If you want a boat, let them imagine the waves. It's good enough for me, it's good enough for them. Oh, hello, Edith Prickley here, welcoming you to another fine year here at SCTV. You remember me, don't you? I'm the new station manager. I took over from that schmo Mo Green. He's supposed to be held hostage by some Lutonian out there. If you ask me, he's hobnobbing in Santa Monica with those millionaire schmingies. Hello, Mo. We miss you. Remember me to the kids, would you? I love you. All right, let's get back to business. You like good music, folks? We here at SCTV think the music is the food of life, play on. That's why a little later we got some hot rock concert music for you with a special host. So stay tuned, you won't be sorry. That's why when I say, stay just a little bit longer, I mean it. Woo! Oh, get down! Yeah, get down! Yeah!
This Thursday night at 9, watch SCTV's production of My Fair Lady, starring Perini Scloroso as Eliza Doolittle.
In Harford,
Hereford, Dreyford,
and Hampshire, hurricanes hardly happen.
Dreyford, Yori, Yippee!
No!
Oh, for God's sakes, Higgins, give it up. You'll never get that bag of Baltic baggage to speak like a proper English girl.
Perhaps you're right, Pickering.
Oh, eat a rookie, right, Pickering.
You don't have to say that.
Why would I say that?
No. I won't give up. Now you listen to me. In Hartford, Hereford, and Hampshire, hurricanes hardly happen.
Loto.
Loto?
Yeah, Loto. Oh!
For God's sake, Higgins, control yourself.
Oh, shut up, Pickering.
Shut up, Pickering.
Listen to me.
Oh, yeah, listen to me.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the blind.
But the eye is fine.
No, no, no. The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain.
But the eye is fine. Lost for the one in pond.
I think she's got it. Pickering, I think she's got it.
Yes, I distinctly heard her say the word Spain.
Run! Run!
I think she's got it. I think she's got it.
She's got it. By Jove, she's got it.
Now tell me, where does it rain?
Oh, yeah. On the pond. On the pond.
And where's that soggy pond?
He's fine. He's fine.
Right. He's by love.
But go on. The pond.
The pond, of course.
Pickering!
Ah, the bull!
For the only
time!
You finally done it this time. You pushed him over the brink.
Oh, yeah. Pussy Brinko.
Pussy Brinko. I don't think so, my dear. I'm much too old for that kind of action.
Piggy! Piggy!
Hurry, Liza, or we'll be late for the ball.
Yeah.
Thursday at 9 on SCTV, My Fair Lady. Starring Rex Harrington Jr., Sir Wilford Moose Morin, and Perini Scloroso as Eliza Doolittle.
Good evening, I'm Floyd Robertson.
And I'm Earl Cannonbear.
And this is the SCTV News. The tiny Republic of Togo, plagued recently with a rash of severe earthquakes, has alleged American CIA involvement in the disasters. A representative at the American Embassy in Togo dismissed the charges as being irresponsible and went on to say, quote, "These little twerps have been bumped around a lot recently, and they don't know what they're saying," unquote.
Earl, city officials today announced that a free clinic would be set up in the downtown area to help lower-income persons with medical problems. Those interested in helping out are asked to contact 555-1212 between the hours of 9:30 a.m. and 5 p.m., Tuesdays and Thursdays. Floyd?
Government study has shown conclusively that extremely noisy working conditions can contribute to premature hearing loss among workers. When asked if his company would be affected by the findings, a steel company executive said, quote, "Yes, I'd love to have lunch with you, but we'll have to make it on Monday. I'm tied up for the rest of the week," unquote.
This week at the Plaza Hotel here in Mellonville, members of the Libertarian Party will be assembling for their annual convention of party members. The talks are expected to last 4 days, and a spokesman said that included in the agenda will be discussion on unemployment statistics. Statistics. And the drawing up of a new referendum.
Referendum. You're getting close.
Endem. Sorry, I don't know.
What's the matter? Cat got your tongue?
I seem to be having some difficulty, yes.
Well, it's...
Sorry.
It's referendum. You know, like the one they have on Tuesday.
Lord, I resent that consternating...
Condescending
attitude. It's not necessary. Uncalled for. just, I'm having problems. That's all. All.
That's enough.
Very good. All you have to do is find a country that can speak your language. And that's the news.
Coming soon on SCTV, we explore the frontiers of time and space on Merv Griffin with guests Steven Spielberg.
He's got one shot at this, so...
Orson Welles.
Orson, how come you're not using mashed potatoes to build a Close Encounters mountain, huh?
And Hal the Computer.
In 30 seconds, we will be attacked by a superior force. The most powerful and intelligent force in the universe.
That's Merv, the Special Edition.
Stop. Pay close attention to this first-time television offer not available in stores anywhere. It's the 16 country gospel favorites of the Chuck Wagon Gang. My Life One More Time.
I'm locked in here, you know? I mean, to actually find somebody. I mean, I really think that I found someone I can relate to. You know what I mean?
I know what you mean. I mean, it's really incredible. I mean, I think it's a fluke.
Imagine meeting someone at your tailor. I mean, it's better than a blind date. It's incredible. Wait a second, what am I saying?
Maybe this is...
Woody Allen's My Life One More Time on SCTV Thursday at 9.
Am I crazy?
In the past, the following stars have appeared on Lee Iacocca's rock concert. Well, at least some of them have. Now get ready for more.
Good evening, and welcome to the premiere of Lee Iacocca's rock concert. Let me start off by saying that this show cannot go on without government assistance. Through no fault of our own, our pilot went $3 billion over budget. And if we are to continue to produce the fine programming that is competitive with Don Kirshner's rock concert and the Midnight Special, if we are to continue to employ the rock stars that conform to industry standards and the many stagehands, cameramen, and crew, not to mention the roadies with whom we are currently negotiating and expect settlement soon, we must get at least $1.5 billion in government assistance. So, before we present tonight's first act, I urge you to write your congressman, or better still, write directly to the president. Don't be afraid to harass him. It's the only way to keep this show on the air, and the only way to keep Rock Concert and the Midnight Special from monopolizing late-night televised rock music and ruining the free enterprise system that has made American music great. And now, it is my pleasure to present the world television premiere of former Beatle Ringo Starr's new band, here to perform the title song of their debut album, 'Cause I Know That You'll Always Be, Here Are Rings. Even though you do not have to pay for this show, we are offering a $5 rebate to every viewer. No other rock show offers this rebate, and I feel that this check for $5 and my personal guarantee that you will enjoy this show is a good enough reason to continue watching. I'm not asking you to stop watching other rock shows. I'm just asking you to compare. And now, let's say welcome and bienvenue to our next guest artist, a Canadian who clings to his Italian heritage like some Fiat or something, Gino Vannelli.
Hello.
In spite of Paul Schaefer's ruthless parodies of me and my family on Saturday Night Live, I want to take this opportunity to introduce my daughter, Imogene Iacocca. Hi, honey. Here, honey, drink some transmission fluid for them. My daughter. And now, the newest singing duo of the 80s. She sang with Neil Diamond and Donna Summers, and here she is tonight with her new partner, Barbara Streisand and Slim Whitman.
You don't bring me flowers. You don't sing me love songs.
You hardly talk to me anymore. When I come to the door at the end of the day,
I remember when you wouldn't wait to love me. Used to hate to leave me. Now after loving me late at night.
Well, it's good for you, babe, when you're feeling all right.
Return to Lee A. Iacocca's rock concert following these commercial messages.
Country and down home, and that's really how she is.
If your eyes are on me, you're looking at country and love.
Could always sing and
pretty rough. Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter.
Here's how to order her special collector's edition, 36 all-time legendary hits.
The Lady, the Legend, a 3-album 8-track or cassette collector's edition is jam-packed with 36 original hits, including her special tribute to Patsy Cline and a rare recording of Honky Tonk Girl. To save COD fees, have your credit card ready and call toll-free 1-800-922-7500 or send $19.95 plus shipping and handling to Loretta Lynn Music, Box 8325, West Palm Beach, Florida.
Government standards are now so strict in the music industry that it is almost impossible to make money on a show like this. Either the government must relax its tough standards and allow us to bring on lesser artists, or they must assist us with a $1.5 billion loan now. The alternative is that this show will go off the air. Now, I don't want to be a downer, so get those letters out to the president today. And now, here's a very funny man to keep your spirits up while you write, Mr. George Carlin.
How you doing? Why does everyone always say, how you doing? How you doing, man? How you doing, man? Got any dope? I got some bits here. Did you ever notice that escalators either go up or down? Why are there no sideways escalators? Why are there no striped airplanes?
American Airlines Flight 621, man.
Weird. I was thinking about underrated vegetables, like beets.
Beets.
Beets. Beets. Beets. Beets me. You've been a marvelous audience. Good night.
If cats have nine lives, my next guest must have 10. He's had television shows and several musical careers, all slipped through his fingers in the last decade. This cat can best be described as a survivor. I'll bet he could walk away from a rear-ender in a Pinto. Here he is, pre-recorded on tape with one of our new Chrysler products that goes up to 1,000 miles on 1 gallon of gas. Well, perhaps I'm exaggerating slightly, but no exaggeration here. Mr. Tony Orlando.
Just great. Good to see you.
Thank you.
Well, I thought I'd join you in this song.
Wonderful. This is my main man. This is the man I love.
Nice looking car, isn't it?
Beautiful. Not the right color, but it's a nice car.
That's all we have.
Here we go.
We need a loan below the prime. And a billion and a half will do just fine. We'll need the same again to make a grand total of 3. So call the president and have those big bucks sent to me. To me, the name is Lee. So tie a yellow ribbon round the Dodge Island. It gets great mileage and it's free. We'll back the powertrain and even throw in the old AC. So don't cause a fuss, but you better all run, cause the first 1,000 miles on me. So tie a yellow ribbon around the old Dodge on me.
That was fun. That was great.
Thank you, Tony.
Thanks for having me on the show, Lee. This is a wonderful man. I love this man as much as I love my own family. And I love my family a lot. I love my mother. I love myself a lot, especially. Lee, thank you.
And it especially thrills me that you agreed to do this for free.
Well, free. I figure once Chrysler gets on its feet again, I'll collect some money.
You sure will.
Take care, Lee.
Collecting big bucks.
All right, I love you. Take care.
Well, that's it for Lee A. Iacocca's rock concert. And remember, $1.5 billion is not a lot of money when you consider all the jobs at stake on a quality show like this. Thank you, and good night.
Nowadays, robots can do just about anything. But only real people donate blood. Be a real person. Call the Palm Beach Blood Bank today.
Women have played a vital part.